Hello, candidates. My name is Doug Rosenthal. I'm from Adams, Massachusetts. I'm 17 years old and will be able to vote in the 2008 election. Right now, I'm reading Barack Obama's The Audacity of Hope, and I plan to vote for him in 2008. My question is for Senator Clinton and Governor Richardson. Don't tell me why I should vote for you. Tell me why I should not vote for Senator Obama. Thank you.